drunk.
Shut up. I'm not drunk.
How much did you drink?
I didn't drink anything.
That's a bold-faced lie.
Bold-faced?
Tell me about your night.
Well, you left me. So I hung out with Jessica and she was making out with this guy.
Very nice.
Yeah, and then the party was shit. Everyone left. It was done. It was boring. So Jess asked for a ride home. I gave her a ride home. And then
you
I
drove?
Came to see you.
You drove here?
Yeah, it's fine.
What the fuck, Mel?
No,
it's don't fine. Do that shit.
Shh.
It's okay. So stupid. It's not okay.
I wasn't. I'm not you even ju- that drunk.
Just, you're really drunk. Just
I'm
call,
not really
just
drunk.
Just promise me next time you will call me if you're fucking drunk.
Call
I'm not
you?
Gonna be an idiot and drive all across town.
I wasn't
to
the only
Jessica
one who was drinking. I wasn't the only one who was drinking.
Stop.
You were drinking. So what am I supposed to do?
Our roommates are trying to sleep. Just try.
But what? I'm gonna call you. Wait, you're gonna see me. I'm perfectly
it doesn't
capable.
Matter. Just don't do it. Don't be a fucking idiot.
What?
Don't do it.
What?
Just don't.
Fuck you.
Where are you going?
I'm calling home. Apparently, I'm not welcome.
Well, how are you? You're not driving.